Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, oh my goodness, tonight we have the concert queen, Miss Pops Fernandez, divine diva Zsa Zsa Padilla, and Asia Songbird, Miss Regine Velasquez Alcacid. Oh my goodness!
Hello.
Come on in, ladies.
Hello.
Palakpakan po tayo. Hello, ladies. Good evening. Welcome to Straight Talk with the Dark One.
Vagina. Sabi
How
mo kasi,
Jai,
casual. Sabi mo casual, kaya sobrang casual ako. Grabe. Patulog na nga ako eh.
Wow.
Casual kami, ayan. Actually, Jai, hindi kami ready. Flawless, ano to. Wala kami ka-makeup natin. Grabe.
Ang saya. Tinan mo si Zsa Zsa yung hair niya, oh.
Chloe kasi hindi mo pag-gising ko, pag tinatali ko, pag-gising ko, ganyan ang buhok.
I love it. I wish my hair was that curly. My hair is kind of curly lang.
Pero si Mare, parang papunta ka na sa Anghel. Alam mo, sobrang puti mo at ang haba ng hair. Ang ganda, oh.
Oo nga, sobrang wala.
Parang nakatingin si Lord kayo.
Sobrang wala na talagang ilaw. Hininaan ko na. Siguro dahil antagal ko na dito sa bahay, nagmukha na akong an-an.
Ang tagal ko na hindi na rin
yung an-an.
An-an,
alam nyo ba yung an-an?
Hmm. Yes. Yeah,
oo so, naman, marami ako noon nung bago.
Akala ko dati, an-an, hindi pala an-an.
An-an.
Ayun din. Dahil sa tagal ko sa loob ng bahay, naging an-an na ako.
Ang ganda ng ano natin, ano, opening mga conversation.
Ang kadikit niya, Buni.
In fairness, ha?
Meron ka bang an-an?
In fairness, ha?
Ganun yun, eh.
Umpisa pa lang natin, ang ganda lang
tayo. Umpisa pa lang talaga, oh. Ganda ng tao.
I told you.
Ganda ay, naman, hindi ko nagpapan. Meron ka ba noon? Baka yun ang question, ma'am.
Yung daw yung truly, yun daw yung truly Lee or which you killed?
Which you killed?
An-an? Truly Lee! Ayun dapat.
Meron pang had-had.
Yeah, may had-had. Yeah. Tama, correct. Hindi pa pala tayo.
Oo, okay. Had-had. Pangalan pa.
Ano yung had-had?
So bad. Hindi ko rin alam.
Rash.
It sounds,
it's a rash.
It sounds so kadiri and bad.
No,
pangalan pa lang nangangati ka na.
Ito naman, makakadiri agad.
Ano?
Rash.
Rash. Oh, that's not bad.
English. Maganda pakinggan sa English, pero sa Tagalog,
rash,
nakakadiri.
Sa Tagalog, had-had lang.
Saka muna, ladies, pampakalma, meron ba kayo?
Naku, wala, tubig na.
Pampakalma.
Meron ako, meron ako.
Thermostat. Ready?
Ready
kami. Ready.
Thank you for being with me tonight. Cheers. Bago tayo
mag-cheers.
Cheers.
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 Thank you for having us. Alam niyo po, mag-ready kayo. Dahil baka, ano, matatapos kaya itong show na to? Ano sa palagay mo? Ilang oras ba to? Ano ba?
May tanong lang ako, dapat ba alcohol?
May alcohol ba?
Meron din akong alcohol.
Ayan na. Umandar na.
Galing ha, may baon ka ha, ang galing.
Good.
Anyway,
konti-konti lang. Game. I'm so ready for your questions.
Okay.
Gosh.
Okay, but before I ask you any questions, basically po itong ating programa, si serious muna ako ng konti. We just wanna inspire people, especially yung mga artists na siguro nagtataka, no, some of them might not really have friends in the business. Like how we're doing it right now. You guys have your own friends, your sets of friends. I have my own sets of friends. Pero tayo, as people that work in the same place, in same business, parang it's so amazing that we can actually just do this and talk to one another na talagang nandun na sa friendship. Yung I I'm gonna speak for myself. I can trust you. I can basically share whatever I feel like with you, and parang feeling ko I'm welcomed. And kung ano man yung pag-usapan natin, wini-welcome ko din from you, ladies, right? So gusto ko lang ma-inspire natin yung iba to also look at their friendship in that sense, right? To have a long-lasting friendship with people they work with. So, pwede naman pala talaga naman kasi, because majority of the public, ang feeling nila, pag nasa work sila, they tend to like, you know, back off and work is work lang and, you know, but tayo, iba kasi yung mundo natin. Pero, eto rin yung time na ang mga tao, na common na tao, kumbaga, hindi tayo nakakausap ng ganito ka-personal. And these are just some of the questions that they would like to also know from, most especially, the three of you. So, alam nyo na, ang mga fans na kadalasan nagtatanong dito sa Straight Talk with Jaya ay ang mga Beckys. So, kaway-kaway tayo sa lahat ng mga Beckys.
Hello!
ang mga fans ninyong walang sawang gayahin ang inyong mga looks and voices. But, of course, dito sa Straight Talk with Jaya, it's just all about our take or yung take ninyo sa realities ng buhay. So, you will be asked questions from people nga na hindi naman natin laging nakakachikahan ng nakikita. So, these are some of the questions that talagang good luck talaga kung sasagutin niyo. Kumbaga, mga usapang telepono, backstage, group chat, ganyan.
Nervous ako, so, grabe. I'm nervous.
Hindi. Kaya mo to, Pipay. Kaya mo to.
Kaya mo yan.
So tonight, we will call ourselves Hanash Girls. At Hanash Girls, para mas special yung mga katanungan na ibabato sa inyo. These are going to be asked by our dear co-artists and friends. Ayoko na talagang patagalit. Simula na natin to. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
Straight Talk number one.
Hello po, this is Stephanie and my question po is, if you are going to talk to the 15-year-old Miss Regine, Miss Shasha, and Miss Pops, ano po ang message na ibibigay niyo sa akin?
Did you hear the question?
If we were to talk to a 15-year-old, is that?
If we were 15, nagtatrabaho na ako. Kaya nga. So anong sasabihin mo sa 15-year-old self niyo? Anong message ba yung maibibigay ninyo from sa panahon ngayon? Looking back at whatever has happened in your life, what would you say to the 15-year-old self? Your old self.
Mauna ko, Yay. Tataba ka rin.
Ano yun?
Kasi ang pagbaro, di ba? Grabe.
So, jubis ka rin dahil wag kang umarte. Ganon.
Ako naman, nung 15 ako, sabi ako mahihain kasi nung 15 ako eh. So siguro, just if I were now talking to my 15-year-old self,
right,
yung it's okay to be confident. It's okay to be confident, and it's okay to be wrong. Kasi you're only 15, and that's where you learn, diba?
Right.
So confidence, right. Ayan.
Candidate number two, thank you.
Ako naman.
Candidate number three, go.
Huwag magpapaseryoso sa relasyon kasi 15, boyfriend ko na yung first husband ko, and then 16, nag-elope ako.
Ay,
So, I would have said, play cool. There's so much time.
Now we know better.
16. So, when did you have Kareel? How old were you?
Yeah. I'm sorry?
How old were you when you had, when you gave birth to Kareel?
16.
I saw Zsa Zsa. Diba, Zsa Zsa, remember our first show was Bad Bananas. We were both the guests.
I was 18 years old.
Sobra ka ba kaming baby, tapos may baby na si Zsa Zsa, si Karin.
Yeah.
Zsa Zsa.
So, Marian lang talaga sagot mo. Huwag kang umarte.
Huwag kang umarte, jujubis ka rin. Actually, nung mga panahon na yun, nag-work na rin ako eh. So, I was very, I was very eager to be somewhere and to be successful. But my beginning was very, very hard and I wouldn't change anything because I appreciate everything that I have now because of how I started. So, yun lang ang masasabi ko sa sarili ko. Okay, o Marta, jujubis ka rin.
Thank you.